Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'd. Ahabat fillah, the Permanent Committee for Scholarly Research and Ifta was asked, I heard a khatib, a preacher, while delivering the khutbah on the second day of Ramadan saying that workers who get extremely exhausted because of the nature of their work and they have no other source of income are allowed to refrain from fasting during Ramadan. Instead, they should feed a poor person for each day of Ramadan they do not fast, or equally pay 15 dirhams. This urged me to write this letter to you to ask if this fatwa is substantiated by any authentic evidence from the Quran and the Sunnah. The answer, it is not permissible for a person responsible for fasting to break their fast during the daytime in Ramadan under the pretext that they are workers. However, if they suffer from great hardship that may force them to break their fast during the daytime, they are permitted to break their fast, but only up to the point of relieving the hardship. After that, they have to resume abstention from the invalidators of fasting until sunset and break their fast at the time all Muslims break it. However, they have to make up for such a day later. Accordingly, the fatwa you mentioned is incorrect. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.